Max. We talked about this, man. You gotta stop.
Your illegitimate child was correct, Peter Quill. Hovat and Chimera will be restored.
Okay.
We just need to have faith.
Drax, you're kind of freaking me out, man.
I had to share the good news, Peter Quill. You have lost your family. Your mother. The Kree woman. You understand the pain that comes from loss.
Drax.
But with faith, with the Matriarch's promise, our families can be restored.
Drax, I don't...
You have accepted her promise, have you not, Peter Quill?
Not exactly. But not because I don't want to. It's just... I have questions.
I understand. The Matriarch's promise is overwhelming.
Overwhelming is a word for it. Yes, time...
I will give you time, Peter Quill. However, I am less certain of the others. The Wooden One may come around, but I suspect the Assassin and the Rodent will resist.
Mm-hmm.
This makes them a dangerous element to our cause. I must eliminate them.
Wait!
Why?
Because they're our family, man. Just give them a chance. It's a lot to process.
You truly believe they will accept her promise?
I know it. Take Gamora. Her dad was Thanos. There's gonna be some stuff to work through before she can accept it. And Rocket. Where to start? He's literally a walking science experiment. What Nikki, the Matriarch, is offering, it's all new territory for him.
And the Wooden One?
You said it yourself. He'll come around. I mean, it's Groot, man. He's our rock.
Very well, Peter Quill.
Good. That's great. I'll let the others know.
No, I will fetch her and bring her to you.
How? She's like a million light years away.
We have already landed on our planet. Think well, Peter Quill. When I return, she will demand your answer.
Hey! Drax! We can talk about this! Great.
Yo, Quill, you there? Please tell me you're not dead. Quill?
Oh, I'm here, Rocket!
Oh, thank Flark.
Peter? Rocket? Why is my door locked from the outside?
Yeah, Drax may have kind of joined the church.
What? Seriously?
I am Groot.
I know, it's super messed up, Drax. Drax is kind of messed up. He also may have landed us on Sacrosanct to find the Matriarch. But don't worry.
Don't worry?
Yeah, be happy.
I might be able to activate the Milano self-destruct sequence.
That's your plan?
What, you got a better one?
A little hard to concentrate with Peter singing.
I'm thinking!
Think somewhere else! Stop singing!
For your information, the Llama Thing finds my voice delightful.
Her name's Cammy.
That's it. We're locked in, but she's not.
So, she's an idiot.
Doesn't mean she can't help us. Can you transfer ship schematics to my tablet? Maybe get me a camera feed.
Yeah, okay. Why?
I want to check where Cammy is.
Done. Go ahead and grab it. What are you thinking, Quill?
Okay, I see her. Gamora, sing something, anything.
Why?
Just do it!
This is me singing a song. I hope you like it, because I don't.
Wow, she hates your voice.
Fuck you!
It's good. She responds to singing. Maybe if we direct her to that panel near the cockpit.
The emergency door controls.
Yes! Just keep singing. I'll use the PA and try to lure her to chew the lock override. She chews everything.
Here's a little song.
Don't worry.
Really have to do
this. Shut up!
Blah, 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 blah. La 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 la.
Blah 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 blah.
Don't worry, be happy. Here's a little
song I wrote. You might wanna sing it note for note. Don't worry.
Cammy's a space llama. One who apparently doesn't even like my voice. Ugh. Blah, 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 blah. La, 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 la.
That will bring everybody down, don't worry. We're gonna save everybody.
How much longer is this gonna take, Quill?
Okay, come on, girl. Give it a little nibble.
Do what you do best, you toothy bastard.
Guys! I think she's doing it! I can't believe it worked!
We're not on the Sacrosanct. We're on a planet.
Well, that's a Flarkin relief. Let's get the scud out of here before Drax comes back with his new best friend, the Kratakin Matriarch.
Rocket, stop! We can't just abandon Drax.
Is he even still Drax? I mean, he's been converted.
I know. It's just we need to find him and pull him back from the dark side.
You're talking about kidnapping Drax the Destroyer.
Emphasis on Destroyer.
And we've come too far, seen too much awful stuff to abandon one of our friends. Drax is still our friend.
That ain't our friend no more.
Don't make me pull rank on this, man.
Are you pointing your frickin' guns at me?
No. No. Not yet. I just need you to understand how serious this is. We're not leaving.
Well, Flark, Quill. It's about Kratakin time you showed some Nords. Fine. I'm in.
Any other objections?
Nope. I'm good.
I'm Groot.
Good. Then let's go find our friend.
I'm Groot.
Oh, and how do you suppose we convince Drax to come back? Not sure we can get anything through that thick skull of his.
Drax consistently believes and trusts everything he hears.
Okay, fair. You got a point.